Ready.
Hi, boys and girls, it's Miss Christine. I still miss you guys. Can't wait to see you guys soon. I'm gonna read you a fun book. It's called, instead of Mother Goose, it's Mother Bruce. And it's silly. I think you'll like it. Bruce was a bear who lived all by himself. He was a grump. He did not like rain. He did not like sunny days. He did not like cute little animals. Bruce only liked one thing, eggs. Good morning, Mrs. Sparrow. He collected them from all over the forest. But Bruce didn't eat eggs raw like other bears. Instead, he cooked them into fancy recipes that he found on the internet. That's silly.
Bears don't go on the internet.
One day, Bruce came across a recipe for hard-boiled goose eggs drizzled with honey salmon sauce. So he went out to get the ingredients. First, he caught a few salmon. Then he collected honey from a local beehive. He liked to support local businesses, you see. Last, he went to Mrs. Goose's nest to pay her a visit. Are these eggs free-range organic, he asked. At home, Bruce prepared the eggs for hard boiling. But the fire in his stove fizzled, so he went out to get more wood. When Bruce came back, he was met with an unwelcome surprise. Mama! Bruce became the victim of mistaken identity. Bruce wanted hard-boiled eggs, not gooselings. He supposed he could settle for butter gooselings on toast, but for some reason, he lost his appetite. Bruce scooped up the little geese and stomped back to their nest. I will have to ask Mrs. Goose about her return policy. But when she got to the nest, there was a sign that said, be back in April, only to find Mrs. Goose had flown south early. Bruce left the gooselings there anyway and went back home. You see the poor little gooselings? Okay. Mama, but they followed him home. Bruce was very stern and said things like, go away, and I am not your mother. And also, I liked you better when you were eggs. Rawr! Bruce could take it no longer and became extra grumpy with them. It didn't work. Gooselings always follow their mother, even if she is a he and he is a bear. Mama, they kept on following Bruce. Bruce was stuck with them. He tried to make the best of it. He was hard at work, painting and feeding. Annoying baby geese, stubborn teenage geese, boring adult geese. As seasons passed, Bruce watched the pesky gooselings grow older. Then one full afternoon, he saw other goose families flying south. Finally, he'd be rid of those geese, and he could take a long winter nap. Bruce explained migration, but they didn't listen. Bruce needed the geese to leave, so he got creative. He tried all different things. Nothing worked. The geese would not leave Bruce. Bruce sighed. So, Bruce decided to pack some bags and take his geese into town. They boarded a bus. Did you ever see a bear and geese on a bus? They boarded a bus and migrated to Miami. Now every winter, Bruce and his geese headed south together. They laze about at the beach in tacky shirts, sipping ice-cold lemonade while Bruce dreams of new recipes. Recipes that don't hatch. Mama, I hope you enjoyed the book. It was definitely a funny book, and there will be a link for a printable coloring page. So you guys will have fun doing some coloring. I miss you guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye.